By 2050, African population could increase to 2.4 billion people, and this was according to the United Nations. And Africa has the opportunity to benefit from a massive and dynamic workforce eager to build a new future. Africa is growing day by day, and the increasing middle class continues to drive demand for sustainable social infrastructure. Work is currently underway on some of the biggest construction projects ever completed in the continent of Africa as it strives to support the fast-growing population. So, some African countries are now investing in various mega projects, hoping to support this growth sustainably. Now, with all this being said, let's now take a look at some of the ambitious projects currently under construction in Africa. The Dangote Oil Refinery is a refinery which is located in Nigeria. What is fascinating about this refinery is being built by a single man, Aliko Dangote, who is the richest man in Africa. This project is said to be the world's largest single oil refinery, and the facility will produce a capacity of 650,000 barrels of oil per day, and this is going to boost economic growth in Nigeria and generate thousands of jobs, hopefully so. The refinery project will cost a whopping sum of $14 billion, and this refinery is also expected to increase the country oil exports and reduce its reliance on the import of petroleum products. The Grand Inga Dam is the world's largest suggested hydropower scheme being constructed on Congo River in the Democratic Republic of Congo. It is a project which the Congo government is trying to use to help solve power problem in Congo. This project is estimated to produce 40,000 megawatts of power, and this is enough to provide power to nearly half of the continent of Africa and nearly twice as much as the Three Gorges Dam in China. The project is estimated to cost a whopping sum of about $80 billion, and this will also include placing of transmission lines across the continent. Kenya is building 969 km standard gauge railway from Mombasa to Malaba at a cost of $9.9 billion, and this has been said to be one of the largest and most ambitious transport infrastructure projects in Africa. Phase 1 of the project spans 472 kilometers from Mombasa to Nairobi and has been completed at a cost of $3.27 billion, while Phase 2A from Nairobi to Naivasha, 120 kilometers, was constructed at a cost of $1.5 billion, and the railway line is expected to move to Kisumu at a cost of $3.7 billion. Bagamoyo Port is a port located in Tanzania. This Bagamoyo port is said to be the largest port in East and Central Africa. The project is a three-state venture between Tanzania, China, and Oman. State-owned China Merchant Port is building the port, while an Omani sovereign wealth fund will establish a 1,700-hectare special economic zone adjacent to the port. Estimated to cost $10 billion, the port project is estimated to take about 30 years to construct in order to reach its full potential. The port will be able to handle 20 times more cargo than the port in the Tanzania capital, Dar es Salaam, the country's largest port. Egypt is racing to prepare an impressive new capital, which is said to bring a breath of fresh air to Cairo, which is weighed down by its population that continues to rise, putting a strain on existing infrastructure. Located 45 kilometers east of Cairo, the smart city has 21 residential districts and 25 commercial districts. The city will have a recreational park double the size of New York City Central Park, 90 square kilometers of solar energy farms, and several artificial lakes. And this new capital is expected to draw a population of 7 million people in its first phase. Konza Technology City is a smart city project which is going to be located on the eastern part of Kenyan. The project is part of the Country Vision 2030 blueprint, and this project is estimated to generate about 17,000 direct high-value jobs and a further 68,000 indirect jobs once completed. The project, which is located 64 kilometers south of the capital, Nairobi, is modeled around the US Silicon Valley. It targets business process outsourcing, software development, data centers, disaster recovery centers, call centers, light manufacturing industries, and research institutions. And the project is estimated to cost a whopping sum of $14.5 billion. So, these are some of the mega projects currently under construction in Africa. We will keep you up to date if any of this mega project is going to be built. And if there is any mega project which you know that is currently under construction in Africa, let us know in the comment section below. And what do you think about this mega project shown in this video? Which one was your favorite? Let us know in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video and find it informative, please make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to this channel in the tutorial to get notified when I upload more construction videos like this. And with that being said, thank you for watching. You all beautiful people, have a good and a wonderful day. God bless you all. Bye bye.